guys. Hold me.
It's the end of the line, Al.
The only memory of her that I have.
You cannot face what's ahead if you choose to hold on to those strings of oppression. You must find and embrace your full voice. You must do it!
But she was real. She gave me these. And no one else even remembers her or...
You are no longer a slave, Abe. You have worn those your entire life. But you and the others were under a spell, living your lives inside of lies upon lies. Until finally, it was the terrible truth you discovered that broke your mind free. Now you must grow. Yes, you only did her paranoia upon that year at all.
But how can I just...
Your voice must grow for the lies to fade. The spell that deceived you must break entirely if you are to face what's coming.
But we're free now. I just need some time.
You have no time. Your voice, they believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. But even you have yet to fully embrace it. But you must now. You escaped the murderous blades, but not the shackles you chained to yourself.
But it's over, and Rupture Farms is burned down. We're free now.
No, Abe, not over. Just...
But I'm so tired.
No rest.
But with some
no time.
But we're safe now.
Only for you few, and only for... is over.
We're discovered.
Oh, no.
It really is up to you. Now it begins, Abe. The fate of your entire people is up to you. Run! Run, Abe!
Hi.
Ugh!